mercury, chromium, bromine, arsenic, beryllium, barium, polyvinyl chloride. These are just a few of the toxins that are contained within inside of electronics. Now, according to a study from the Consumer Electronics Association, Americans have approximately 24 electronic devices in your home, okay? And every one of these will have some form of toxins inside of it. So generally, we don't have to worry about it because it's contained inside of the device. So you get to the end of it. Really, you have end of your life, your electronics. Really, you have three choices. First thing, sell it. You can sell it on eBay, sell it at Facebook Marketplace, anything you like, yard sale, that would work too. Just get rid of it. Now, a lot of things are not going to have much value and might not be worth the hassle. And if that's the case, maybe you donate it to a charity that's looking for something. And you may be able to take a tax deduction depending on the situation. Well, one thing you're not going to do is to throw it in the bin, throw it in the trash, throw it in the dumpster. That's the worst possible thing you could do. Number one, it's illegal in many municipalities to treat e-waste, right, electronic waste, in that fashion. It has to go through a recycling program. So if you do throw it in the bin and it does get through to the landfill, all these toxins over time can leach into the groundwater, and you could be slowly poisoning people for years to come.